Command confirmed. Account created. Please enter the username to be retrieved when this terminal starts. Please enter the password to be retrieved when this terminal starts. Security authorization accepted. Program executed. Security authorization level Omega 7 granted. Welcome to Starfleet Academy, Captain. You have no new messages. The stardate is 140502.7. The time is 19:03. Today is Friday. data link disconnected. Library computer access and retrieval system closed. In order to create a shortcut, you must first select a category. In order to display the category options, you must first select a category. A new category has been created. A new shortcut has been created. Notepad is running. Thank you. The text will be spoken when input time will equal current time. Time elapsed. Selected file will be opened when input time is equal to zero. The stardate is 140504.1. The time is 18:06. Today is Sunday. This terminal is not a replicator. There is no command to be emulated. Please input a recognizable text command. Greetings. The time is 8:51 p.m. Elkar's terminal created by Starfleet Command, United Federation of Planets, at stardate 121208.9. Warning. Force field activated. short-range sensor indicate upper sensor platform malfunction. The only option available is self-diagnostic level 1. Level 1 diagnostic initiated. Self-diagnostic will require 1 minute, 42 seconds to complete. Stand by. Self-diagnostic level 1 complete. There is one critical error and two warnings. Communications console might fail to initiate subspace radio connections. Ship's technical specifications are missing files. Output might not be accurate. Debugging output for some terminal modules is not available. You are requested to set a Starfleet authorization protocol for further usage. Auto-destruct sequence. Step 1. Set Starfleet identification credentials. Emergency destruct system is now activated. Set the desired countdown time and additional options. The emergency destruct system is now activated. Elkar's terminal will shut itself down in 7 minutes, 30 seconds. The option to override automatic Elkar's terminal shutdown expires in T minus 6 minutes, 30 seconds. Elkar's terminal will shut itself down in 1 minute 40 seconds. The option to override automatic Elkar's terminal shutdown expires in T minus 20 seconds. The option to override automatic Elkar's terminal shutdown has now expired. The terminal will shut itself down in T minus 41 seconds.
Thank you.
There is no output file selected. File encrypted and stored in memory block Lander 729. File decrypted and stored in memory block Epsilon 994. All requested functions have been completed. You may begin recording in 3, 2, 1. File has been encoded to MP3 format with the following parameters: bits per sample, 16 channels, mono, samples per second, 48 kilohertz.